Francine.
When two characters meet for the first time, you need to make the most of the moment. A good screenwriter will often keep the dialogue minimal at this point, so you need to use all the visual tools in your arsenal to connect these characters.
I can't take it anymore!
Hello?
Long lenses have a way of showing distance and proximity at the same time, which is perfect for a dialogue scene where two characters first meet.
I'm rehearsing, can't you see?
The reverse shot of him uses a slightly wider lens, and he appears low down in the window frame, giving him a sense of vulnerability.
I know. Sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
In these shots from Paris Je T'aime, Natalie Portman is a long way from the camera, but a long lens brings her closer.
Conservatoire?
Yeah.
What kind of a scene was that?
When she walks towards the camera, the long lens makes her movement forward slow and hard to sense. It takes her a long time. This is a way for the director to show that although there is a growing connection between these two, finalizing that connection takes some sort of effort on their part.
And they still get married.
Let's take a closer look.
I've an audition today.
The choice of location is as important as the lens choice and camera position. If the director had simply walked her across the room, the effect would not have been as strong. Instead, she crosses a room from the very farthest wall and then moves all the way down the long hallway. This tunneling effect suggests that she is traveling towards him rather than just coming over to talk to somebody.
The pimp and prostitute.
You can see how the director took advantage of her moving into the nice light. The effect on the audience is to show her radiance as the connection between them is made.
I have to be there at 10.
I know a shortcut, come on.